The most common complaint with a vocal fold hemorrhage is a sudden voice change, just an abrupt singer's moving along and the voice just cuts out completely.
Yeah, and it's sort of when you think, oh my god, I blew out my voice, you know, I blew out my voice, that's probably actually what happened. When you're singing, talking, yelling, coughing, and all of a sudden your voice changed and that was it, that's a vocal fold hemorrhage, and most commonly.
Bleeding into the vocal fold tissue.